Today's power pole tip, it's about using my drift paddles when I'm fishing a deep water offshore pattern. Now you guys that are in Tampa Bay, I wanna tell you, this is really gonna change the way you troll for groupers in and around the bay on a deep water pattern. It also will help you to manipulate the speed while you're fishing for kingfish. Now, when we're fishing on the reefs and the wrecks down in the Gulf, so many times we blow past it because we're simply going too fast because of the wind. I've noticed that I can slow down almost 1 to 1.5 miles an hour by deploying my drift paddles on an 8-foot or a 10-foot blade. So keep this in mind. It's really going to help you in keeping that up and down, straight up and down presentation, whether you're fishing 20 feet of water, 40 or even 60. It's gonna allow you to be over where you wanna fish that much longer. The drift paddles are simply the way to go. Check it out, and that's today's power pole tip.
You know, Bree, when you have tide against the wind, it's the perfect application. You put the drift paddle down, now you're not blowing up your anchor rope. I had it happen last week at the bridge, and guess what?
What?
We laid off of the anchor because the current kept us tight, even though the wind was blowing us up our rope. Awesome.
Power pole.
All because of the paddle.
There you go.